Black Male Engagement Pittsburgh. Share. Inspire. Connect.
My name is Brandon Ballard, and I am a recruitment manager for Public Allies Pittsburgh, as well as the president of the Urban League Young Professionals of Greater Pittsburgh. Well, my hopes for the future of my community is that an emphasis on education comes back. I think that the biggest challenge that we're seeing in our community today is that the focus on education has gone away, and the focus on being popular or being the man or whatever the case may be has taken that over. Where education used to be that path to get those things, now people are trying to divert that route, and I would love to see our community get back to focusing on education. What I do to make my community stronger varies depending on which hat I'm wearing that day. Through my roles at work, I work with young people to give them opportunities to enter the nonprofit workforce. So they are working to, you know, strengthen their own communities and work through the communities that they've grown in and to do things. But through my work with the Urban League, I'm really about youth empowerment. So that would be my biggest tenet, which is what I do. I coach Little League. I, you know, work with kids and give them Christmas gifts. We do a lot of different things in order to show the youth something different so they can strive for something different than what they see on a day-to-day basis. Some of the problems and challenges that I occurred is I'm originally from Detroit, Michigan. So coming from a place that has seen its own series of blight and being able to make it out of that and then almost getting kicked out of college and being able to get back in and understand the importance of education and how I had to finish that in order to get to where I wanted to be. And being able to overcome that and be resilient through that time has definitely proven to be like the landscape, that building block that I've used in order to move forward. I chose to share my story through being me because I feel like it's important for everyone to understand that no matter where you come from, if you choose the route of education and if you choose the route of bettering yourself, then you can better your community through that avenue as well. It's not always about you, but through you, you can better your community and everyone else around you.